What?
I got sand in my mouth.
Well, spit it out. So, my wife gave me a couple of these Bloem Bagz. They're potato bags made from recycled plastic and stuff. Fold flat, kind of feel like a fabric-y. The lining on the inside. Handles on the sides. Entryway in the back here to get potatoes out. So according to these, fill up 5 inches of dirt, put your potatoes on there, and I have some overly chitted potatoes. I bought organic potatoes just to eat, and gonna eat them all, you know, so I put some off to the side. And hopefully they'll still be good. So I'm gonna put those in here. Mix up some dirt, combination of some play sand, because I put some play sand back in the play area for the kids. Some raised potting, raised bed potting soil, and some Miracle-Gro potting mix. So put 5 inches in, put potatoes in, cover them up. And this pot, you know, is gonna be my supply of dirt for a while, but I plan on planting some corn again in this pot and hopefully get some better success down here at the bottom. So, but it's a good starting pot to get the dirt started. So let's get started. Thank you. problem with this is the instructions are in here, so you gotta keep this around, but I mean, it's pretty straightforward. 5 inches down, get your potatoes on, cover them up some more. Basically to the top of the door. And then when they start growing out, it's more.